And I was just catching up to the crossover. So how do you do this new move?
I do a slow spin to let the defender see which direction I'm going in. And once he tries to beat me to the spot, I'll put the ball behind my back and go in another direction.
And DMX cushions and stabilizes every step. With the other moves, you're never where they expect you to be.
Yeah, I wonder what they'll say about this one.